And our next singer, Ryan Hammond, inspired the judges with his weight loss at his first audition.
I did, over the last year and a half, lose 170 pounds.
Excuse me?
Wow, really?
In the past, I couldn't get my nerves together because in the back of my mind, I just was always worried about the way that I looked.
One of the things that you have to do as a performer, as an artist, is just stand up there and present yourself in your best way and be confident, right?
Yeah.
How are you digging deep to make sure that you are the most confident when you're up there in front of everyone?
I wasn't happy about where I was, wasn't happy with my weight. I took a long time trying to focus on gaining my confidence. Once I felt good about myself, I felt ready to really take on my dreams as becoming a singer.
All Ryan could do now is wait.